Coil Services received a request from Wintershall Nordsee BV to do some work on their F-16 platform using coiled tubing. The challenge for this operation was that the weight of the 7,000-meter coiled tubing pipe exceeded the lifting capacity of the platform crane. For this reason, several options were reviewed as to how to solve this matter in a safe and cost-effective way. The first option was spooling the coiled tubing from a supply vessel to the platform. The second option was hiring a crane barge. After discussions with Wintershall, it was decided that the boat spooling option was to be preferred. For this spooling operation, several frames had to be manufactured. The idea was to use one injector frame on the supply vessel and one injector frame on the platform. The injector frame on the supply vessel had to be mounted horizontally, and the injector frame on the platform had to be mounted at an angle in order to compensate for the sea swell while the coiled tubing pipe entered the platform. Before the start of the actual coiled tubing spooling, a cable was connected between the coiled tubing reel on the boat and the coiled tubing reel on the platform. Using the cable option was safer and more flexible than a direct operation with coiled tubing pipe. Once the cable was connected to the platform reel, the actual operation could start. The injector on the boat pushed the coiled tubing into the sea, and the injector on the platform pulled the coiled tubing onto the platform reel. By constantly monitoring the injector's speed, the operation was successfully carried out in a safe and timely manner. The coiled tubing pipe will be used to perform several operations on the F-16 platform. Once the jobs are finished, the coiled tubing pipe will be backloaded in a reverse manner. Thanks to the efforts of Wintershall Nordsee and Coil Services, this operation has been performed safely, cost-effectively, and within the anticipated time frame.